you rolling? Do you see that moving, Brooke?
Yeah. See it going down and down?
It was going nuts just a minute ago. Look at that. Look, look. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Here, hold on. I'll put the nose right up by here.
Get it back up?
No. I'm going to put the nose right up. Here, just hold on, Josh. I'm going to put you right up here so I can get some really good. Watch yourself. Okay, now see if you can. Whoa, man.
Pull them in this way then?
Yep. Brooke, you want to help him? That might be a big one. How big is it?
I don't know. This is playing possum.
The pole's going nuts. Ooh, nice slide, Ed. Swallow it?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a yellow one.
Let me see those pliers.
No, just cut it.
Just
tie a hook, yeah.
Alright.
Cut it and have her put it in the tank here.
That's a yellow one.
Yeah, he's yellow, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Brookie.
What?
Hey, you caught one on your pole.
Yeah, you caught that on your pole.
Let's chop off his whisker. Brooke, can you hold it up for the camera?
Let it go.
Okay.
Your grandma, hold him up. Tell him what kind of poles caught it. Whoa. Okay, put him in the tank. Hey, how'd you get that pole?
From pictures.
Did you win it?
Yeah.
Tell the camera.
I win those ones. From my pictures, and they're called Fat Cat Bait Poles.
Fat Cat Bait Poles. And we caught a nice one, huh?
Yep.
They worked pretty good. Did you see it going crazy when we pulled up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Give me a high five. Yes.
High five. Too slow.
One more time. What are they?
Fat Cat Bait Poles, I said.
There you go. They worked pretty good. I might have to go buy some more. What do you think? Should we buy some more? Okay.
How do you try this on your generator?